This is Alfred. Alfred's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4762093. Little Alfred is an altered male, tan and white Shih Tzu mix. He's young. He's about 2 years old, we think. And as you can see there, he's got cherry eye. That's an easy, fixable thing. A lot of dogs get it. It's not permanent. It's easy to fix. This is a really, really sweet guy. He's well on a leash. He likes other dogs. He's kind of a plug and play. He really is. He's going to make a great little companion dog. Look, he likes getting his butt scratched. We know that. Yeah, he's really, really cute. And once he goes to the groomer, he's going to be stunning looking. He's really, really pretty. He is wearing a collar, so he came in as a stray on October 1st from Hacienda Heights. So if you recognize him, the poor little boy got lost. Come and get him. He only weighs 18 pounds, and he's looking for a home. 18 pounds of love. Come and meet him.